Didn't complete it. I completed the main mission, but not the story. I completed the story, but I didn't complete the whole thing. So, I want to see if I can actually do more. How do you watch it? More than what I did. Here we go. There we go. I didn't enjoy the video when I first started, because I don't know if I'm going to make a video about this. But I got all of the guns right at the start. Not all the way at the start, just some at the start. Basically, it was about on season 3. I got all of them. Basically, the last one you need a hunchback weld on, yeah. So got doing that, got this. And then the one on the ship. Oh, that's easy. Oh, take him out. There we go. Now heal window. If I go down, I can take this guy out in the bush. Most people don't do that. Some people just whistle and make some goes here. But I don't. See, them goes don't do nothing for you. Run away. They won't find me, because this way. So, comment what you like about this game, if you like it. Sometime in October, I'll probably make a video on the new one. Origins? Yeah, Assassin's Creed Origins. I'll make a video about that. But only if I get a couple of like, subscribe and like, and then I'll know if I should make a video about it.
Where do you think you're going?
So I'll make this around here. Hanging. If you want me to. Look. Good job. There we go. Now he's dropped down there. Now we don't know what's happening. Big up the band. So. More logs I get, more I might make videos of the new Assassin's Creed. If you want to see it, but if you don't, I'll just leave it doing a video about it. Oh, he spotted me. I don't know how. So, can you... I don't really know how they couldn't spot ya when they're right up there, and if you look, how can they shoot you when you can't get them? from the same distance. Check this guy out. Comment which weapon's your favourite. But from me, it would be the sword, the hidden blade, rope dart, and the dart would be mine, and the guns. Basically all of them, except the maps and the throw money. I don't like that. But if you like the story how they've made all of this. I like the story about it. God, more and the more challenges you do, if you just start playing this, there's cheats how to do it by doing challenges. And the more challenges you do, the more likely you're gonna get some cheats. I think it's better doing challenges instead of putting them rubbish codes in to unlock the cheat. It's better doing challenges than doing them codes. And I've upgraded the jackdaw. Basically the only upgrade you might need through this game or the armor, the cannons, the mortar shots, the heavy shot, and you'll need the heavy shot, normal shot, more cannons, yep, so you'll need your mortars, full upgraded mortars, basically anything to do with the cannons. I'm not keen about getting the upgraded rams. Oh god, mate, I went on to the wrong one. And which Assassin's Creed should they have put on after the second one? By my point, it would be I would have put the Assassin's Creed 2, and then this one, and then Assassin's Creed 3, because you look at the storyline. If you look at the story, it don't match how the order of the games. Basically, this one is set before the third one. And this tells you more of the story. So, I've got everything on here. So it's gold. I've got gold for here and here where you start. I think the easiest one I think is this one and this one, but basically this one first and then that one. But the hard but NASA was really long to do, so let's go to our next one. I've got some treasure map. got a little challenge here, side quest. Gotta follow him, gotta tackle him. See, whoa, how fast is this one? If it was up to me, I would shoot him. It would have said, why is he going after us when it's this guy who...
We're losing him!
This guy who might do my head. He's got a bang, there we go. Oh, almost done it. Oh. Why is it going all the way around me? Oh, I think I know where he's going, though. See, because he's slow. So I'll just shoot him. There you go.
Beep.
Basically, I wouldn't have shot him, but... Basically, if you stay behind him... without losing him... he'll slow down. It's only because he knows that you're on... Most YouTubers would have died doing that, or got hit. I'm not saying I'm better than them, but I might have played this more and longer than anyone else. So let's go into our jackal. Sorry. Play some music. Let's just check my... I've got the upgraded round shot. The base is easier. Texture's down. But some YouTubers just aim for the bottom of the ship. With them. With the chain shot. But that's not the form. But slowing the ship down by if you aim for the sails with them, it slows the ship down, even the rigs, they're the ones what you've got to slow down.
Chains out, let's go!
There's loads of ships here. Let's take this little
hold
island
sail.
Down.
Hold sail! She'll take it! Go! Hold sail!
this island wasn't a risk, but after Blackbeard died, if you haven't completed it yet, after that, everyone starts doing what they wanted. I think this is the easiest island to get everything on. Last one, and that might be... Oh, it's just there. I'm just trying to not get in trouble with them guys. There we go, sake. And then... We could go in guns rising. Wait, looks like they've already spotted us. But we'll go for the stealth attack. This is another new weapon. It's the Robdor. So the near the end, the assassins use them to hang enemy crew. So they'll run up, they'll walk up to the captain, what we've hanged over there, and we'll take them out silently. We've been spotted, so this is a new feature of combat on Assassin's Creed. Until recently, they've bought out Unity and Syndicate. So, but this combat system is good, how they've made it.
Get the mains free!
So, the next place we'll go is, if you've been, look, there's the legendary ships, they're high money. If you take all of these out, you'll unlock the RAM, the elite RAM, so you can speed up while you ram them. But I think we should go and take a fort out. And the easiest one is this one here. They tell you So let's go to our other one. So we'll take this one out, and then the enemies are going to be harder to get across here, because they'll get attacked by these bolts. So let's go here, and it might take a while, so I'll probably cut this out. A harpooning. That's a new feature in Black Flag. It's when you can get upgrades for how many harpoons, every time, and boats, armor, and hunting.
There's our prey.
Most important, as a
we have him on the line. That's right! Tire yourself out!
And how strong
the
harpoons are. Really good if he turns and
swings. It's a hit! He snapped the rope! Anyone hear that?
So, here's a stealth attack.
Headed at us! Loud but
firm!
We have him on the line!
Off we go!
Stopping from
success! We've lost him!
He's off! He's turning the sea red!
The bastard's torn the rope! He's coming for us! Straight ahead!
Hook it! He's a slippery bastard!
Gotcha!
On, harpoon, sir.
Gotcha! No! Damn it!
We're low on harpoon. That's when Graydon the harpooning is really
headed at us! Loud but bow!
Careful, lads! This one's dangerous! Forward! Forward!
So this is when...
Tire down!
So this is when we...
Let's get back to the ship, lads.
Upgrade.
We'll get him next time, Captain.
Let's take this port out. This is when this is when the mortars come in to you, so you can attack them far away distances. So this is good when you're a pirate. You've got to make sure that you're yourself from the
captain. Runs the mine, she's gone. Ready to fire.
Fire!
She's winning this round.
You wait. Most YouTubers go for the entrance, what's there, but there's always a special secret entrance, an easier entrance to get your enemies, boys. You can use the front of your ship to run and get closer if the ship, if the jackdaw can't get closer. So there's a secret, always a secret entrance to into the fort. You've always got to kill a captain. So we'll try to get a pull attack or aim there and then take them out. So if you take the all of the officers, it will lower the defense of the defense of the fort crew. So we can see that he's running, so we'll have to kill him quickly as we can. go. Now, all the men. Lower the weapons. So they won't attack, as you can see. They can't attack. So we've got to enter and kill them. Commodore, so that's ours, and we can do secret events, side quests on these forts. So I've took six out of the 11. Six out of the 11 forts. And then we might upgrade the jackdaw. So there's caves. Some caves. So we check if good, got enough for the jackdaw upgrades. So we haven't. So if we want cannons, we'll need more metal. So let's go and do that. There's loads of loot around. So let's see if there's any metal in, but you want to get half of the loot if you destroy the ships.
That's enough for now.
And you can collect them notes and songs that you prove to see. By using the story glass, what Edward has, you can tell what a Spanish or English ships have on them, and how much their levels are. So by looking at the upgrades, for the Holt upgrades, we need more cloth, wood, more wood. So by looking, we'll take this ship. So we don't want to sink the ship.
Cannon ready!
So we can take all the crew out by using the ground shot or climbing up the mast. So climb up the map, and then it makes a 3D environment. You can climb and feel the great. With the pilot, the large room from that, and then get them money. Coin. So by taking this ship, by plundering this ship, we can have three options to repair the jackdaw. We can lower our wanted level to send it to Watley. So we've done so in good. We'll send it to Watley. And the next thing is underwater environment.
There, boys.
Oh, enough. Thanks.
And there's obstacles around the Caribbean world. Big animals and waves can take out your crew, damages the jackal.
Some good meat here for spearing, Captain.
If you're not careful, you'll lose crew members. Including health, so you've got to watch out. So I'll skip this and see you in a minute. I'll go into the black market. We can purchase a diving belt. A diving belt that lets us go under and look under and see all of what you can do off enemy ships. Gotta watch out for sharks and other underwater animals. So by looking, Edward hasn't got his tools, so we've gotta go up here stealthily. Stealthily. By looking, you can see there's a shark here. Gotta watch out for sharks, they're really dangerous. So we've gotta try to find a way out of here. Edward can't breathe. so by looking. Edward has anybody's tools and equipment to help him. So we've got to use equipment or anything we can find along the way. We can grab their weapons, we can do everything. Because we have got our weapons. If you use weapons, they'll be able to see you easier. So we can hide. We can use anything to our advantage. Anything to our advantage. So we've done it with by looking, you can see that there's a treasure map here. Treasure maps are good for searching for treasures, upgrade. By looking at this, it's around there, and I know where that is. So let's go there after we've went out of the air. Of them treasure maps we can go and look at. So every time we go on our ship, we can get our armor upgrade back. If you look at the treasure map, it's 992422. So I think it will be on. So, by looking at the treasure map again, by looking at the treasure map again. It's 999. So it leads to here. So it's in Africa. So by looking at the treasure map, it's up past some cannons, and so it should be up there. So it should be over there. So let's go. Gotta watch out for animals. You can get upgrades from an animal. But by looking, there's enemies, pirates of some kind. Gotta watch out that you don't get spotted by them.
Stop! Come back here! Hey!
Look on the treasure map again. So, past some cannons to the side. So it should be around here. So I've got another treasure map. So yeah, it's a little bit easier. So, thank you for watching. like, subscribe, and then I'll, if I hit, let's go easy, 200 likes, I'll, upload part 2, so, I'll upload part 6 is it, part 4, so, see you later, goodbye, don't forget to like, I put part 2 in the, down below.